Welcome to Natural Home Remedy. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing videos every day. If your kidney is in danger, your body will give you these 5 signs. Our kidneys represent one of the most important organs in our body. They are located just below the ribs and have the function to filter 120 to 150 quarts of blood each day. We need to have healthy kidneys so that we can keep our blood stable as well as prevent buildup of waste in our body and some extra fluids. Our kidneys keep our electrolyte levels stable, but they also help our bones stay strong, produce red blood cells and regulate our blood pressure. Our health can be in great danger if our kidneys are damaged. So, in case our body is experiencing kidney damage, we must know how to recognize the signs so that we can have a strong and healthy body. Here, we're presenting you the most common symptoms which could indicate that your kidneys are being damaged. Number 1. Upper back pain. Upper back pain is one of the most common symptoms that you suffer from kidney damage. This kidney pain is usually a one-sided ache in your upper back and is commonly accompanied by fever, urinary and changes. Kidney infections or kidney stones can be the case if you have spasms or severe pain. Number 2. Skin rash. Kidney failure mostly appears because of the waste buildup in your body. It can cause rashes and itchy skin. If the kidneys can't filter our blood and remove the waste buildup, our skin will start to look dry, unhealthy, and irritated. The situation can be eased with the help of creams and lotions, but if the rash or skin problem is caused by kidney problems, they can't help and you'll need an adequate treatment. Number 3. Swelling. Swelling without any obvious reason could be linked to damaged kidneys. In case the kidney's function is compromised, then you won't be able to remove the waste buildup, which will lead to swelling in your hands, feet, face, legs and ankles. Number 4. Metallic taste in the mouth. The waste deposits we have in our blood may also cause the appearance of bad breath or a changed taste in the mouth. If your kidneys are damaged, you're also likely to experience a great change in the taste of some foods, but also poor appetite. Number 5. Fatigue. Healthy kidneys produce EPO, erythropoietin, a hormone that produces red blood cells which we need because they supply the oxygen we need for our body to function properly. If the number of your red blood cells is lowered, you'll experience brain fatigue and also muscles damage. Severe anemia also appears with these signs. Here are some of the most obvious and early signs of kidney damage. Foamy urine. Pale color of urine, frequent and in large amounts. Trouble urinating. A great urge to urinate during the night. Dark urine, less frequent urinating and with small amounts. Urination changes. Pressure during the process. Don't forget to check out this video, Top Home Remedies to Maintain a Healthy Kidney. Thank you for watching. Share us your thoughts by commenting below. Also, don't forget to share this video to your friends and family and subscribe to our channel. See you in the next video.